now, high definition, from the station on your side. This is Wavy News Online.
Thanks for logging on. I'm Lori Crouch. Topping this webcast, Norfolk police are investigating an overnight homicide. It happened at a house on Pelham Road shortly after 1:30 this morning. When officers arrived, they found a man suffering from gunshot wounds. He was taken to the hospital where he died. Police have not released his identity. Tonight, we do know the name of a victim involved in a deadly shooting in Hampton. Police say 19-year-old Venetia Hunter was shot on Carolina Street around 2 this morning. She was taken to the hospital where she died. Police have not made any arrests. If you have any information that can help, call the crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Ten is on your side with a health warning. Two popular beaches on the peninsula are closed because of high bacteria levels. The Peninsula Health District has issued a swimming advisory for Hilton and Huntington beaches in Newport News. There are signs up at both beaches warning swimmers about the possible danger. The bacteria could make people sick. Health officials will take another sample next week to see if the levels have returned to normal.
We have a gorgeous night on tap for tonight. Clear skies, temperatures falling around 70 degrees, maybe a few upper 60s as well. Easterly winds at 5 to 10 miles per hour. Tomorrow, lots of sunshine, but warmer. Upper 70s by 9, by noon, 86 degrees, 88 degrees will be about the average temperature, but we'll see some spots inland a little bit warmer, maybe slightly cooler right along the coast. As we head into early next week, temperatures are going to heat up. 91 degrees on Monday, Tuesday 94. We'll see a chance for showers and storms in the afternoon, and we'll see another chance for showers and storms early Wednesday as a cold front tracks through the area. Behind the front, some drier air and a little bit cooler. Temperatures will end up in the mid to upper 80s.
That's the news online for now. Our next newscast is at 11 tonight. We'll see you then.
Now, high definition from the station on your side. This is Wavy News Online.